How's this for an attraction?
I bet he can't solve it on his own.
Come on, he loves puzzles.
Thank you.
yet another hostile, sentient quartz.
Keep on talking, Tin Man. We did it. Now on to the third one.
Fellow knights, I saw the other palace from the top of the beacon. It seemed to be partially sunken. I do not see how we will get inside.
I don't know. I'm sure we'll think of something. Let's just look around for now. Watch out for that cactus! Looks like an ancient Arcadian ship. That thing must be at least 200 years old. It seems like it has surfaced recently. It's covered in seaweed.
It chills my spine to think that you are taking me there.
Fight is over.
Found a treasure, boy.
Yeah. Whoa.
Look, there's an anchor. Thank you. Let's deal with the last Thunderstone, and after that we can enter the beacon, or Utheca, as they call it.
I think that's easier said than done. Now what? How do we get into this place?
We don't, but he just might.
Thank you.